I thought to myself, look, you're getting on in age now. Now, you've always believed in God, but you haven't been praying to him or worshiping him for years. Nobody forced me, but I always had a feeling that, that Jesus was only a prophet, one of Allah's prophets. And I thought that the Muslim religion was the only one for us. So I, on the 10th of June, 2008, and it's been the best thing I've done.